and we're going to like this shit. Why? I don't know.
Go.
Okay. Promise not to misfire this time. Fine, I will.
Bell.
There was the nothing. The nothing. You've gone out? Okay. Okay, fine. Wow, I think it's determined. Okay. The secret is easy.
You can have Quartz, I got Vulcan.
What if I wanted Vulcan? How come we didn't stop and consider that?
Well, I don't know, maybe you just had a bit of a shouldn't say path.
But I didn't say path, so I shouldn't have said path.
Oh, hi.
77. What's your shields?
107.
What?
107.
Of course they're higher than mine. Why am I acting surprised? Why do I bother asking? Okay, cloaking device that you don't need, so I'll probably have to take it. Afterburner that I'm sure there's a second one level, so you don't need this. Oh my holy cow, shit the bed.
Isn't the Vulcan in here?
Can't talk now, destroy.
There's also an evil twin in there, which blows the hell up and does like 7 damage to me.
You mean it's already gone?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, whatever sees.
Oh!
Where did that come from? Okay, death number one, please. Also, I did completely waste that freaking. Oh my holy bag!
Oh my holy bag!
Sure, let's go with that. I don't think you want the spread, do you?
I could just use some energy.
Well, we haven't.
Of course, back at the start.
Oh yeah, that's right. This one did have a start. That is the thing. I forgot about. Oh yeah, and the robots are being stupid. I has no guidance. I know where something is, and I need you to be able to grab it. Or something. Oh, whoa, 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 well, well. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Can you come back out here for a minute, please? How was that jailing me? Oh, hi. Okay. That thing. Do me a favor and just stay right there. And tell me when you're clear and back out of it.
Wait, what?
Okay. There is a reverse trigger on that, so I'm gonna open it. Let me know when you're clear of the box.
What box?
The cube, I mean. The cube the secrets are in.
Do I move into it?
Grab the power-ups and get out.
Okay, I'm out.
I just didn't want to trap you. Because it closes behind you. As you get too close. Okay, it's closer than I thought. Oh, hi. I think I've made a mistake here. Oh, oh, for fuck's sake, you went up. Oh, you left me down here.
That's fine.
What was that about it being fine?
Oh! Okay, I got caught.
Also, definitely. Apparently there's another spread fire down here, and I know you probably won't make much use of it, but...
I got caught by Omniusha when,
You know, it's been several thousand years since we did that left play, and I still don't know what that means. Just know that.
There are a lot of hard enemies to start this out.
Yeah, well, to be fair, it's mostly meant for co-op, where the deaths don't matter. But yeah, I'll admit, by comparison, I was a lot more nervous. Oh, did I hit you?
Nope.
But yeah, my set was meant to be quite really simple as well. I mean, if it wasn't geared towards that, I wouldn't be putting secret levels. Okay, so I may need help with this. I am out of ultimate and I need some decent help. I'm talking about you here. To stun lock a certain thing. Oh, you heard that?
Yeah.
Okay, that sounds like pregnant throughout the entire level. Yeah, almost every level has one of those super-powered bot ships. For those of us who are just watching the video, they're thinking about it. Of course, if you are, then I feel really sorry for you guys. Having nothing better to do with your time. But yeah. So that's what I was firing out in the distance there. Oh, hi, Smart Mind Rocket. Thank you. Oh. And hello, Thiefbot. Well, you've been slacking off.
Why?
Because the feed bot's still in it. Oh my god, I just took the face full of smart blocks. Okay then. I should have really known better on that. Feedbot, you go away. I do not want to deal with your shit right now. Since you insist on shoving it in my face, maybe I'll kill you next.
Oh, I keep forgetting these spawn drop more spawns.
Surprise! Well, do you have an afterburner?
Yes.
Okay. So that's half the problem solved. Got that. That's the other half solved. And the leap is still getting in my face. That's another problem created. Hey, get back your slime. I heard wheel and I got double the points. Dirty work. I suppose you got that too. God damn it. Okay, this is a big why did you do that? It's not like they can do anything now that they're godless. They don't drop bombs. So. They just stand around, smelling and being useless. Oh my goodness! That's what I expected. I mean, I'm dead again. Three deaths on the level one of a set. What is this?
After all that, Nafla gets killed by the reactor.
Yes. Yes. But, you know, joke's on you, Will, because I don't have a lot of viewers that are gonna laugh at that. Actually, maybe the joke still is on me. What did you say?
I said it only takes one.
I guess that's true. After all, a single death can change everything.
Self-destruct sequence.
Oh, that was supposed to be yours. Oops. Where? What? Oh, hi. Okay. Well, Mr. Perfect is done. Let's go with level 2.